will talk about the role of exercise as a treatment modality for our elderly patients. And we don't have long term with our patients anymore. So we need to kind of have a slightly different approach. My name is Andy McCormick, so let's go ahead and get started.